is week two tuck position. After you do your warm up, you can have all of the kiddos sit on the yellow line. For the preschoolers, you can review from last week their straight body position and their safety stop positions, and then go over for this week tuck positions. So they can go over a squat, sitting tuck, maybe even rolling back. Tuck on your back. And the circuit, you'll start here. You do your donkey kicks on the start. One, two, three. Do their front knee jumps, make sure they bend down, touch the dot, and jump, touch the dot, and jump, touch the dot, and jump, touch the dot, jump. On the beam into frog walks, hands on the beam, feet on the floor. Come up to the beam. For the tots and younger kids, they can just step on the beam bags. For the older kids, they can do their flamingo walks. Walks. Higher cones for the bigger kids. When they get to the end, they can do their jump. Safe stop. Here, for they'll do a rock and roll station. The three-year-olds, they can start with just holding their knees in. Roll back. And up. Older kids, they can pull the beanbag. Roll back. And maybe stand all the way up. And for the parents, hot. Turn it sideways and have them do their ups and downs, down so small, roll like a ball. Two for tuck week. Do the cartwheel jump over the cartwheel meter. Comes the parallel bars. Younger ones they can hop across. Older ones hold their tuck for longer. On the monkey jump. Hands on the parallel jump. Hang and bring your feet and put your toes on the mat. On the rings, hold their tuck position. Maybe have something to balance on the knees. On trampoline, either do review their straight jumps or do their tuck jumps. And here they'll do their full forward roll. Up so tall, down so small, look at your belly, and roll the ball. The older ones have them stand up again. After they've done the circuit, you can have them all come over and sit on the Brianna beam. For the younger classes, they can do the hula hoop game. Put down feet for them to start on. For the older classes, for the four-year-olds, you can teach them their lunges. Teach them to start standing. Great step forward, lunge, and you can have them come to the wall. So one foot in front of the beam, one foot behind. Have them pick up their back foot,